came from King's Park. My favourite two subjects are chemistry and HA. I like chemistry because you do lots of experiments, and I like HA because you make food.
Hi, my name is Dean Miller. I came from King's Park also. I'm in 8S. My favourite subject is chemistry because we do a lot of experiments and work with Bunsen burners.
I'm Priva Holland from 8T and I came from Ballycarry Primary School. My favourite subject is science, especially biology and chemistry. I like biology and chemistry because it's fun and we do lots of practicals.
So I'm Danny Abraham and I went to Whitehurst Primary. I'm in 8P and my favourite subject is physics because of all the new things you learn.
I'm Annabelle and I'm in 8R. I went to Ben Manigan. My favourite subject is geography because I like learning about the world, and I'm involved in most sports clubs.
My name's Erin and I went to Mossley Primary, and my favourite subjects are art because I like making things and drawing, and I'm in most music clubs.
My name's Laura Conley and I'm in 8P at Belfast High. I used to go to Moscow Primary School. My favourite subject is technology because you get to make things and you wouldn't get to do it in primary school. I also am in Animal House and my favourite animal is Shadow.
Hi, I'm Craig Best and I am in 8P. I used to go to Cremonie Primary School, and my favourite thing about Belfast High is the rugby. I get to play rugby on Saturdays. You also get to do all different things. You get to do biology, and the art's even better. I wasn't a big fan of art in primary school. I'm even enjoying it now, so everything's good.
I went to White Abbey Primary School and I'm in 8R. I'm involved in the community service, I'm actually head of the year. I'm also in the history club and I'm captain of the first year rugby team. My favourite subjects are French, maths and history.
I'm Andrew, I went to White Abbey, I'm in 8R, I'm the form captain of 8R. My favourite subjects are maths and PE. And I go to badminton and cross country clubs.
My name is Ohila, I'm in 8S. My favourite subject is French because I really like the language and I really like the teacher. I go to netball club, hockey club, cross country, badminton and junior strength.
My name's Anna and I'm in 8T. I went to Acorn Primary and my favourite subject is music because it's really fun and that's why I joined the junior choir.
Hi, my name's Chloe. I'm in class 8P at Belfast High. I went to Mossley Primary School. At Belfast High, my favourite subject is music because I take violin lessons and I really enjoy it.
Hi, my name's Jenny. I went to Carrick Model Primary School and I'm in 8P. My favourite subject is music as well because I play the flute and I'm in the wind band.
My name is Charlie Smith. I'm in 8S and I went to the Model Primary School. I enjoy going to art because I like to draw and going to hockey on a Saturday mornings and also choir.
Hi, my name is Jack McCrory. I am in 8S and I went to Ashgrove Primary School. I enjoy art because I get to design things and draw. I also do badminton and choir. I enjoy singing a lot.
I came from Rugby Primary School. I'm in 8T. My favourite subject is HE because we get to make lots of food and eat them afterwards. and I really like table tennis club.
Hi, I'm Thompson Blair. I'm in 8P and I went to Silverstone Primary School. We do lots of subjects like science and art, but my favourite subject is HE, and I do animal house and netball.
We are very lucky in our school because there are a lot of different clubs.
There's like rugby and tennis and cricket and chess club and hockey and netball and drama and loads of them.
There's quiz club, library and stuff, most of the lot.
These are not only at lunch but are also in the evening times after school.
I came from a school called Ashgrove Primary School. What I like about Belfast High School is community services. What it is, every month on a Tuesday we meet up and we talk and we do different tasks to help each other and help the school and people around us in the community. This year, Christmas, we are going to deliver hampers to the elderly for Christmas. We don't have as much as everybody else.
Scooby's brother, who they both live at the animal house. Here in Belfast High we have different animals like gerbils and rabbits and guinea pigs, and it's really good fun, so if you want to come along at lunch times, it's good. My favourite subject would have to be technology, because you get to make things and it's really interesting to find out how.